hardly have 2 hours of recording today. I lost my charger for the camera, so I have no external power. But we're just about a couple of miles from the hotel where I was last night, and it's a beautiful day. I was afraid we're going to get rain today. We still might as we go down south. Look at the view. Of course, I'm on a single track road. We got a little bit more of this. Temperature is a lot warmer today. Right now it's 14 degrees C. Had a nice leisurely breakfast this morning. Relax a little bit. We've got about 205 miles or so to ride today. But as always, my biggest concern right now is finding a gas station. I only have a quarter of a tank left. We'll go a few more miles, and then I'll pull the sign, let the GPS find a gas station for me. That truck in front passed by me when I stopped on the side to take some pictures, probably about 15 minutes ago. This is what I share the road with. This is actually a logging road. I think he's going to be really nice and let me by. Wow. I just rode over about 10 miles of road like this. The path is narrow, but in comparison, this is beautiful surface. The back there, it was all broken up, gravel in the center, and as you can see, just like this one, absolutely no passing spaces at all. Oh, it's nice now. Nice view also. I wish I had this surface back there. I was just crawling along. I managed second gears every so often. Oop, here we go again. This is better than what I had back there. The surface was so rough, the bike was bouncing around all over the place. And every now and again, I get a twitch from the rear wheel because of the gravel. No big deal. There was a car back there, parked. Maybe somebody's a photographer or something. So I hope there's no other ones come up because there's nowhere to pass. I did pass another motorcycle rider back further also, and he was just threading his way a lot slower than I was. At least his road was only a few miles more to go before he is at the end. I think I've got another 30 yet. 27 miles to go yet. Okay, gonna shut off again to conserve battery. Got cheap on the road. Go, go. Yeah. Come on, just go to the side and let me through. Oh, there's the black one. Oh boy, there's a van coming up. See, you can find a spot to pull over a little bit. Okay, gonna shut off again. I don't know how much I can record. Battery is pretty low. I'm off A9 right now. And the view is beautiful, so I thought I'd record it. It's all gone. Okay, I'll turn it back off. Okay, I'm going to record until the battery run completely out now. We're in the Loch Ness area. Had a real fun ride just before. A few miles of very curving roads. And with speed limit of 60, boy, that was a nice ride.